When I was just a wee little lad, full of health and joy, my father homeward came one night and gave to me a toy. A wonder to behold it was, many colors bright, and the moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart's delight. It went zip when it moved, pop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. The first time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise, for right on the bottom were two big buttons that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one, then the other, then I twisted its lid, and when I set it down again, here is what it did. It went zip when it moved, pop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. It first marched left, then marched right, then marched under a chair, and when I looked at where it had gone, it wasn't even there. I started to cry, and my daddy laughed, for he knew that I would find. When I turned around, my marvelous toy was chugging from up behind. It went zip when it moved, pop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, I guess I never will. Well, the years have gone by, too quickly it seems. I have my own little boy, and yesterday I gave to him my marvelous little toy. His eyes nearly popped right out of his head, and he gave a squeal of glee. Neither one of us knew what it was, but he loves it just like me. It went zip when it moved, pop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still. We never knew just what it was, and I guess we never will. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I